Please select the desired procedure.
Another dead village.
Yablochko. The facility complexes, especially Pavlov, obtain certain resources from here. The automatic sorting hub is used to provide the near... ...by factory with birds and animals for creating neuropolymers.
Science is a real zero-sum game for game.
What a clever pun. I'm impressed.
Yeah, whatever.
Thank you.
was a pleasure serving with you, Major P3. Unfortunately, you are about to be killed.
The shit! Man.
Attracted too much attention, Major. Things are about to get ugly.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons? Access granted. So, what will it be?
raise alert level data, you are fucked. Raise the alert level.
Crispy critters. An overgrown dumpling like that almost burned me down back in Forrester Village.
You're now fully on, Comrade Major. We won't be able to enter the theater as long as the Belyash is guarding the entrance.
We'll be inside in 5 minutes flat. I can't wait to pay that thing back with interest. Critters. An overgrown dumpling like that almost burned me down back in Forrester Village.
You're now fully armed, Comrade Major. You'll be able to enter the theater as long as the Belly Ash is guarding the entrance.
We'll be inside in 5 minutes flat. Can't wait to pay that thing back with interest. Charles, can you track Petrov's whereabouts?
Unfortunately, no. Petrov is no longer broadcasting. I will track him as soon as he does.
Gotcha. That means he won't do it again. That dirty, rotten scumfuck is hiding away in some dark corner, and he's gonna sit there and hope the robots kill me before I find him.
I ought to warn you that Petrov knows this theater quite well. He has good reason to hope for such an outcome.
Hope is dangerous. It'll lull him into a false sense of security. Give me intel on the theater.
The Maya Plisetskaya Theater was founded at the facility in 1948. It was the first theater in the world to use robots as performers. It is the most famous theater in the Soviet Union, so tickets can be quite hard to come by.
So it's for the rich and powerful.
You have no idea. Before the theater was fully roboticized, party members would order the best ballerinas in the Soviet Union to be transferred here. But after the performers were replaced with robots, it became so successful, it's now easier to get an apartment near the Kremlin than it is to attend a performance here.
Can you tell me anything more useful and less disgusting?
As part of the facility, the theater is without a doubt a scientific establishment. Its artistic vein is melded with commerce, as is the study of robot behavior and human reactions to it. I have no combat-related data.
How does Petrov know this theater so well?
It was one of the areas his activities were focused on before he was declared a traitor.
So, he's a nostalgic puppet master, huh?
He configured and tested the theater's robots, and also programmed and studied the interplay of various crafts. In a certain sense, Collective was born on the stage of this theater.
How'd that prick start working here?
He was recommended by Comrade Stockhausen.
Oh yeah, no wonder. They're both lousy pieces of shit.
Pardon me, but I fail to understand why you put Comrade Stockhausen on the same level as a traitor.
Hang on. How'd Petrov manage to butter up Sechenov? Did that lickspittle Stockhausen recommend him to the boss too?
Viktor Petrov optimized the robot control loading protocols. Data loading speed was tripled. That was when Comrade Stockhausen recommended Petrov to Dr. Sechenov.
Shouldn't have done that. Let's go see what's what.
Fading data. So, what will it be, Major? So, what will it be, Major? What will it be, Major? Access granted. Thank you.
Gaining data.
Your cue, Comrade Major! Are you here to finish me off, dog? Then come on down! I am all yours!
Don't give me the cold shoulder.
You're like a dog. Your master sticks you on someone and you go right for the throat. Just do it. Do it.
Charge, okay?
What is that?
The floor is electrified. It's a trap.
Son of a bitch! I'm still gonna get you!
Hang on, Comrade Major. I'll try to reduce the charge.
I don't care if I gotta crawl. I'm gonna get that motherfucker.
I've reduced the charge. Are you okay, Comrade Major?
Had worse, much worse. He's not getting away from me. Fascinating bunch of horse shit. Later.
Saving data.
Welcome to Maya Plesetskaya.
What a fascinating bunch of horse shit. Later.
Thank you.
I say, comrade, where's your wallet?
Darling. Kill that scumbag Petrov. How long are you going to keep chasing him?
Don't rub it in. I'm sick and tired of that deranged bastard.
He made his stupid robots kill.
Not today, clown.
Which means today you die, Major!
to welcome you to a roboticized theater. It's the first of its kind in the world, and it's based on your design. I've made a few little tweaks here and there, of course. Comrade Sechenov, Comrade Zahara, please follow me.
What a wonderful evening, Dimitri. What an incredible performance. I propose a toast to Vosshov. Science has never been so close to, triumph.
Where do guys like Petrov even come from in a flourishing society like ours?
Welcome to our mind-blowing show. The main character is about to get mobbed by the audience.
Thank you. you found Petrov's trail, Comrade Major?
I've driven him into a trap. He's got nowhere to run.
Is Dr. Filatova with him?
No, Petrov's alone. Aren't you maybe just a little too interested in what happens to her, Shtok? You didn't happen to betray your friend because of her, did you?
You just crossed the line, Major P3. I demand that you cease these outrageous insults at once.
And I demand that you shut up and stop annoying me with your pointless existence.
I am carrying out the order of Dr. Sechenov. Dmitry Sergeyevich wants to know when you deliver Petrov to him.
Your protege has nowhere to run. He's gone nuts. He's watching me through the cameras, reciting poetry, and screaming hysterically into the loudspeaker. I'll take him alive within the hour.
Try not to fail, Dmitry Sergeyevich, at least this time.
Fuck you.
You shouldn't behave like this. Comrade Stockhausen is blameless. He is genuinely trying to help.
Yeah, right. He's genuinely trying to steal Petrov's woman.
This is Stockhausen. Victor confessed his slander of Comrade Sechenov. He's already starting to rally a large number of followers and is planning to destroy Soviet society's faith in the better future that is collective. Yes, I have the recording. Tomorrow at the Botanical Garden. It's sent in the Department of Corrections. Cash will be fine, thank you. Terpty, as agreed.
What will it be, Major?
Saving data.